So, hello, this is Reverend Don Lewis coming to you from Chosen Path Church here in beautiful Jacksonville, Florida, and I am here with William, who is a friend of the temple. Hi, William.
Hi, Reverend Don.
How are you?
I'm doing good. How are you?
I am good. And you are a friend of the temple.
Yes, sir.
And can you tell me what that means?
Means I myself am not directly a member of the temple, but my mother, however, is, and as a child of a member, I am a friend of the temple.
That's very cool. Do you enjoy that?
I do.
Excellent. What do you find most enjoyable about that?
Mainly just being able to come here and be in the atmosphere of the people that are here at the temple. Everyone's friendly, everyone's nice, everyone's accepting of the paths that come to the temple.
That's wonderful. And do you take part in the activities, or do you just hang out with people?
I do take part in the rituals and the classes and any crafts that go on.
What's been your favorite so far?
My favorite so far has definitely had to be making crafts for Pagan Pride Day.
Ah, very cool. And what would you like to see in the future?
In the future, I'd definitely like to see a more, clearly we have a diverse range of people from paths as well as ethnicities. I would like to see a greater age range of people, because in my experience it seems there's more there's not really a lot of youth involved in the pagan path in general. I'd like to see more youth involved.
Now, we were talking with someone else about the fact that this temple is very receptive to families and to young people. What would you say to someone who was wondering if they would like to bring their children and come as a family?
I would say, sure, come on in.
Very good. Thank you, William. And thank you.